So this banjo is going to Maryland. It's all walnut, and it's got a frailing scoop on the bottom portion of the neck, so you get a little bit more room when you're playing.